Hello, my name is Abhishek Hemrajani and I'm from the Azure Site Recovery product team. In this ASR how-to video series, I will share solutions to the most frequently asked questions related to ASR. In this video, I will show you how you can migrate virtual machines to Azure with ASR. Before we start, check out the Azure Site Recovery channel line page for step-by-step guidance on how you can replicate and migrate virtual machines and physical servers to Azure. Here is a quick link for your reference. Please also always remember to refer the ASR documentation and always perform deployment planning before you start using ASR. Customers also often ask me the difference between migration and disaster recovery with ASR. You should use the complete migration procedure only when you intend to replicate and migrate applications to Azure. Specifically, with migration, you do not expect to fail back the virtual machine from Azure to your on-premises data center. Please note that ASR licensing is free if the migration is completed within the first 31 days. After you have replicated and completed the failover of your application to Azure, you can use the complete migration option to complete the migration. The complete migration option is available at a virtual machine level under the replicated items view of the Azure Site Recovery Vault. Please note that once you indicate consent to complete the migration for the virtual machine, Azure Site Recovery will stop protecting and managing the virtual machine. Also, billing for this virtual machine will be stopped. Since in my case, I do want to migrate this virtual machine, I will click OK and the complete migration process would initiate. As with other ASR operations, once I click on complete migration, I get detailed step-by-step information on the progress. It takes only a couple minutes for the complete migration operation to complete. At this point of time, ASR has stopped protecting and managing my virtual machine, and the migration to Azure is complete. Check out Azure Site Recovery on Channel 9 for more exciting videos in this ASR How-To video series. Thank you.